Welcome to Newslot. Users across U.S. East Coast report widespread internet outage. Thousands of users across the U.S. East Coast faced widespread internet outage on Tuesday. Verizon reported a fiber cut in Brooklyn, however, it's not clear if that issue is responsible for the entire outage. According to downdetector.com and user reports on Twitter, the problem appeared to extend from Washington to Boston. Thank you for watching Newslot. Goodbye.